When your application throws an exception, the Ozcode agent automatically records the error execution flow and sends it to the Ozcode server for display in your dashboard. The exception timeline shows you when and how many exceptions were thrown. You can apply different exception filters to focus your view. Or add contextual data to enrich the display with things like name of microservice or customer email. The status column displays the capture state for each exception, from the initial capturing state to a full capture with time-traveled debug data. Select any exception to get some initial data, like the call stack, some details about the exception, and a preview of the code where the exception was thrown. One click and you're ready to start debugging. Don't waste time trying to reproduce production errors. Just open up Ozcode's exception dashboard.